How you doing? I'm Jeff.
I'm Rob.
And we're at Asylum Designs, and I have your pedestal ready.
Oh yeah. Jeff has done an awesome job. This is a 20 by 14 by 24 inch tall pedestal.
Which is what you ordered, right there.
Clear acrylic.
Absolutely. And while it says clear acrylic, it does have brown here. It's just brown paper. Just peel it off when you get it. It just comes off like so. I just leave it on for extra protection while it ships. That way it stays nice and safe. And while we're talking about scratching, Rob is going to talk about our kit.
Yes, right hidden here in this we have a microfiber cloth used for cleaning glass. Please use only this cloth. Anything else might scratch it. When it wears out, just buy a new one.
Yep.
Good to go.
And you can also throw it in the throw it in the washer dryer too. If it gets dirty, it'll clean it that way. It'll work fine. I use ammonia-free Windex as well when I use it to wipe it off. Past that, we'll get it a box. I'm a little bit early, so I hope you like that. We'll get it in a box, and I'm shipping it to your address that you have for Dune Road in East. How did we decide to say that, Rob?
Quogue,
New York? That's our best chance. That's our best guess. So help us out. When you get this, take a picture or video if you can and send it to us. Let us see how our pedestal in action. And maybe you can correct our grammar on how to pronounce that, because we don't know. But past that, thanks again for your order, and have a good day.
See you.